Hello everyone. So once again, early morning crafting, and today I want to make fabric ATC because long time I don't made it. So I will try to make it today. But first I will put some paper here. So yesterday I prepare my ATC, and why I say that it's fabric, because as a background I will use my painting fabric. So this is rusting only one, and here is painting fabric, and also previous today I will glue on the back this stamp, and I will make some like looks like vintage edges on all of my ATC and glue this to right. So what I want made first on all of this, I want stamping, just maybe I will used. I want to stamp in some script my ATC. In some place not perfect, but it's okay. Now I prepare for set to glue on my ATC. I decided don't use any image, but only some set. So one set have music paper, this flower piece, lace, and I found rusting plastic lace, so I just cut hat. Some of this hat have rusting marks, some not, so I will glue all of this here on my ATCs. So first what I want to glue music paper, and little bit must cut here. Now I will glue this flower here. Okay. Mm. just glue this lace. So to glue lace I will use hot glue. Okay, I will use hot glue. And now I will glue this hard, but maybe I will cut a little bit much. Here. So. And maybe I must make some background to hard. To this hub. So I will use maybe map. So used hot glue onto map, and now just fussy cut it. And made my hat little bit biggest. Don't must be perfect, and I want also used some another rusting lace and small piece of rusty cheesecloth, like so. So this why I will call this my ATC fabric. So this is one ready, and of course hot glue gave some tiny strip, and I will maybe use black. On edge it's now looks better. So one of this ATC is ready, and it still have some hard glue strip, but sorry, one of this is ready. Now next, this set also I will use this all stuff, but I will found sometimes ago this looks like flower, but this is not exactly flower, so I also use this. And I think this is free play once again, because I will like actually made free play from ATC, so it's great also. Be this, but on this side. Okay. Hot glue strip come. I will like that all of elements where is not important, but on every where what I will made it was set great on my ATC or what I will made, so it's must glue everything very great and very good. But that so once again, I will use map and glue my plastic hat, lacy hat on map, and just a map border with how here. because I want that this part it was looking great. And glue this flower somewhere here. Okay, so another mostly ready, and once again I will make black border on my ATC. Try to make a round hat here and maybe somehow here. It was not necessary, but okay, two of my ATC is ready. Next, this ATC and this set. Once again, some music paper. This strip is smaller, but it's okay. This part. I forgot gave here some lace and this rusting fabric, but cheesecloth, I mean, but it's okay. I will give now the gray that I will remember this. Okay. I will make like a bow, so glue it here. So now it's look a little bit like so. Okay, this. So now I just cut this part. Not much. Looks where is much rusty. This. Okay. So now I will glue this piece together and glue somewhere here. Actually, why I will use hot glue mostly, I will like use hot glue. Actually, so I think, I don't know why actually, but I will like mostly use hot glue. Now, once again, map and map border. Butterfly here, some, but I don't saw it. Okay, maybe I found that and connect with my ATC. Border. Create shadow, and I don't want used water because I want that leave like this border on my ATC. So my next ATC is ready, and this biggest hut looks better than this small, but it's okay. Now next, the last ATC and the last set. Okay. I forgot cut this. Okay. Okay. Okay, so once again, map. So it's this hut is free cutting, so it's really sometimes you will have interesting form. And on this time I will have this butterfly from Mona Stevens envelope, so I won't put this butterfly. Maybe I will fussy cut it. It's small, but it's great to use on ATC some small things. So I will put this butterfly here, and of course border. Okay, so my free play ATC is ready. It's ready. I will make four similar ATC, but you will saw that three is from one background, one is from Rustin, background so nothing special, just some elements and I will like how it turned out. So I hope you will also like this free play ATC with fabric and made something similar, and I hope you will have some free play inspiration. This way I mean must put. So thank you everyone and to the next video. Bye.